Hey.
All right. Guys, some people want to get hungry, man. Yep, 727. School officially starts at 7:36. I remember when I came here as a shadow during my 8th grade year, during my last month actually, or my next last month, I think. Okay, sometimes in the cold, when it was cold outside. But basically, I shadow a guy here who I didn't see at all during these 3 years. Wherever he is, he'll be gone. For sure. Up here. Yeah. I never got to see him again. I probably did see him, but I didn't recognize him. He didn't recognize me. Or he just didn't want to see me. But anyway, I might have been a little bit irritating to him. I guess it's because I have trouble understanding what I like. I feel like I get lost in the crowd. Hundreds of people in the hallway. Like, I don't remember the hallway being so much more intimidating. It didn't help. I was about this short from the ground. But still though. What's up, Red? I don't know why, but that one girl keeps calling me Blue. You should prefer to be called Red. Well, people, that's homeland for you right there. Hey, how are y'all doing today? Another person is saying good morning to me. Well, you don't like me, so make up your mind. Okay, hi. I like your pink Aeropostale thing. Welcome. Have a nice day. Michelle, that is some pure teenage bollocks right there. It was at this moment I realized I was one floor too high. He kept on going that way. That actually goes to my old homeroom teacher, Mr. O'Brien. But no, I have a different homeroom teacher on the third floor. Yeah, I just saw the room numbers, which is the 430 something. They look like the chemistry rooms. And I was just like, I'm on the fourth floor in the center floor. Oh yeah, they broke these floors into different categories. I'll break it down to y'all on the next video.
Now, like I said.
Man, look at the day start. No, this is the right floor. Excuse me. I'm going to see y'all around.